Get two, Highlanders!
Everybody, go one!
There you go, Mark.
Vype, you ready?
Hey, Wands, let's get started. You got it, Dub. Hey, how's it going?
Good. That's the guy. How you doing?
Doing well, thanks.
Good detail.
Yeah.
Hey, Wesley.
Good eye, Wands.
Look. Hi, Chris.
Thank you.
Come on, Knox, bring him home.
Thank you. Is the concession stand open?
No, it's not. Sorry.
Jolynn, I like your hat and your earrings. Your hat and your earrings.
Thank you.
It fits you so well.
Thank you. It's my
hat. It's super cool. Where'd you get it?
I got it at a little store in Georgetown.
Oh, really? Like on the square?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
Like a Western kind of store?
Yep.
Or?
Just a little tiny
store. Okay. Yeah, I love it. Did they actually tell you it has SPF 50 and you just kind of made that up?
No, it does. Oh.
Really? Huh? Cool.
I don't really need it right now. I'm not seeing the
right.
You never know.
Well, it kind of was coming in on you. I was thinking you were smart for having
all that.
One day, I think I had, it looked like I had, after a game, like I had a little sunburn on my nose. I thought, how is that possible? I wore a mask the whole time. I don't know if it...
Like, you drew the mask
out? Yeah, I don't know. I was really surprised. It's one of the benefits of masks. We protect our skin.
Sun shield.
Right. Or so I thought, anyway.
Yeah.
Come on, Marshall.
Thank you.
See the building that's right behind the batting cages there? It's right on the corner of that building.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome. Hey, Dubs, let's get a hit, Dubs!
Come on, boy!
Okay, you've seen it. Hey, good eye, ones. Walks in RBI. Way to battle. Hits one into shallow right that the fielder can't handle with the bases loaded and scores one run.
Oh, babe. Look who's up.
I had a unexpected baseball game show up this afternoon, comma. So it will be later on this evening, period. You're welcome to give it a read when I send it over, period. Hopefully earlier than it was last night, period. Expectation that you do anything with it tonight, period. I had told her it might be tomorrow, period.
Thank you.
Come on, Knox! Come on, Marshall! Score a couple! Hello. You're welcome, sir. Yeah, it's not too bad. A little chilly, but pretty decent.
I imagine in the sun it's nice. In the in here, I was a little chilly and then put the fleece on. Yeah, no one ever signs up for that. I like doing scoring though, so I'm gonna do all the rest of the games at this point. Yeah, I actually signed up for that one when that came over. It was a fun game last night. Sorry, I missed it. Coach Garcia called me over and was telling me how proud they were of Wesley. And he did a great job. I'm gonna make sure.
Hold it!
Sorry? Yeah. He was throwing BP, but it looks like they finished up, so I'm guessing he took off. That was very nice of you to give her a ride in that situation. I don't think I would have been so nice.
Come on, Sam! Yeah, I mean, that's primarily what they were talking about. But, oh, that's going to drop in there. That's a heck of a hit. Wesley ran into that kid, he'd be dead.
But he did.
I don't think
no,
so.
No, that's not him.
Hey, Sam! The kid was... No, that's Leo.
That's
not him. He's a sophomore. No, he's not. He's a junior.
Wow.
I guess maybe his first year playing. Wesley down to shut the gate.
Huh?
They sent Wesley.
Presley down to shut the gate. Cost him a run at least, maybe two. He might have gone all the way around on that. He's a fast kid. Coach, and I witnessed the whole thing too. Coach was like, after he had thrown like three full innings, they were asking if he wants to go back out again. He was like, yeah, put me out there. He was asking for it, yeah. And then he was exhausted and ended up getting three guys on base. Not entirely his fault, but yeah, it was just an all-around great game. His bunt was awesome.
Yeah.
And he was just excited, and it was really great to hear him say it too afterwards. He's like, you know, that was just a great team win. Every person on the team contributed, every person on the team had an impact play. People like Christopher, who's a freshman, I mean, he had a huge hit.
Oh, that's good.
Charlie made the most amazing throw to save some runs. Hmm. He did this like full outstretch dive to stop something that was in the gap and then just pulled up and threw a bullet at first base and nailed the kid. Probably goes to the outfield with the ball. So yeah, it was pretty great. The challenge was there for that.
On
Go Henry or on?
Oh! No.
Okay.
I just thought I had it. I know I put it in.
Can you let me know how many of the, how many of those you've done? Because then I'll pull that out of what's already going into Go Henry before I transfer it. Oh, this is the first time you're transferring allowance? Just this week or last week?
I was going to transfer his whole balance.
I'm just transferring what he has. Perfect, okay. And I was going to put that in your savings as a loan. Okay. Like, I was going to dump it from his account to his account, zero, put it in your, in the parent account. Oh, and go Henry. Yeah. Perfect. So he can't get it. Awesome, thank you. And Parker has an app, but he still has his card. Awesome, thank you. Here you go, Mark. Parker does want a regular one. He did complain to me. Oh, he did his get a new one? Okay. There's AC in here too.
One down. got it.
Oh, sweet. Great pitch, Mark! Look at that hook.
Thank you.
And look at it.
Go back in.
Building that's behind the batting cages, it's right on the corner of that building closest to us.
Go!
Come on, Dubs!
Come on, Wesley!
Next. Yeah, it's a good cut. Gotta protect ones!
Go, kid.
Okay.
Nice move. Nice move, Mark! There's a, in that box where the fluffy stuff is, I think there might be a bunch of candy.
Perfect.
I know I saw some in there the other day.
There used to be a whole boxes. Bunch of dye. I bought a whole goldfish.
Find it?
I found some gummy bears. That'll do.
Come on, Anthony.
Good job, Sam! Thank you. Truck run into us.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I assume you're not going to Houston next
week. No, I'll be in Boston. And it was a walk, a good walk the first time, so he did look, yeah, he was flailing at that last pitch there. It's been a long week for him, a lot of late nights with homework.
He's struggling in the...
I know, we were talking about it.
Hey, in the hole! Good eye, Chris! That was a great
time to work. Yeah. He's pitched a few times for him.
Yeah.
Come on, Mark! Come on, Tommy! Perfect. Saw Tate the other day here.
Here?
Yeah, but Luke was playing lacrosse.
Oh, funny. Oh, that's cool.
Yeah. Hey, that's Tate. That's Tate.
Huh.
What? I thought he had a friend, Tate.
A girl, yeah.
Okay. And then he said, no, Luke is playing lacrosse. Oh, okay. So we went back and talked to him. Come on, Knox! Straight places!
Whoa.
Let's go, Knox!
Come on, Marshall! Marshall? Okay. Harold's the last name. Okay, you got two out there, Marshall. Come on, Marshall! Prescription at CVS for that?
Because I was afraid he'd be in the system. So I got a second one at CVS. And weird enough, they called me and they're like, well, we looked them up. And it said, it gave an error. It said, check for birthday. And I said, well, they said for insurance. And I'm like, well, is it on insurance? And I was like, he doesn't have Aetna? I told you. That was the only question. That's why I went to CBS. I'll gladly pay if they ask me to pay for it. No, I didn't pay back up.
No, but it's not illegal. They do know, apparently.
No, they didn't. It was because of the insurance. They thought he was on insurance. They tried to bond his insurance, and I don't know why they knew it was insurance, because I was in jail. are in the house there when someone's for 12 to 15.
That's a good question, yeah.
100% effective, even better than adults. Come on, Sam!
I know.
much huger bed in my house than in his. He's got a queen and it's got a pretty big frame. And the, No, the only way for the, only place for the bed was up against the window. And then the other wall, not to have both couches. Or not to have both chairs as couches.
Yeah, you put the bed and you open the door and put the other chair to bed. Not like the window that like is up against the window. And then the couch.
Yeah. But then there was no good space for the... I mean, the way it works, it's good, because now he's got his bed faces the TV, and the chairs face the TV. He can mostly get in... No, really, there's just enough space that there's like 4 or 5 inches extra, so... By the way, all the landscaping's dead. All the trees, all the fruit trees are dead.
The grass in the front's alive,
it's
still growing.
Oh, yeah, I've got to take care of that this weekend. Yeah, that's good, but everything else is toast. I thought this was going to be the year the lion's fruited.
No, the loquat was
going to
go too.
The loquat dead? I can't... One of the two, either the loquat or the pomegranate, is looking like it's okay. I think it's actually pomegranate. It's okay. I think it's the loquat that was dead.
Pomegranate's on the right.
Yeah, it goes fig, loquat, pomegranate.
Pomegranate's
on the other side of the side of the yard altogether?
Yeah.
Then I don't know what the pomegranate tree is. Maybe that one's dead too. Oh, I thought that was it. I thought that was the pomegranate.
No, it's the bush.
Like next to the gate.
Yeah,
to the right of the gate. Okay. Well, I have no idea. I think it's dead, but maybe it's established enough. Stacy came over and checked out a lot of formations. She's been on all the boards and everything. I learned all the good ways of sorting it out, so. What's that?
The yellow. The one with the red. The corner. The corner.
Those look pretty dead.
I'm sure, but they'll come back.
You think
we'll
so?
We'll cut them back to the ground.
Those are the ones that are right up against the patio, right?
No, but those should come back. They'll come back.
Okay, the ones that against the patio. Okay, I thought those were the ones that were the right ones.
The one on the right of the back street. The back street.
Okay.
The one to the right that has thorns on it and has those awesome red flowers.
Yeah, okay.
That will come back. Wait, yeah, you can get that.
You know, I think I've lost a little track here. I'm sorry. Do you know what? He hasn't pitched yet. His first throw was a pickoff attempt. Anything?
Yeah.
I think that's all
behind
dead.
The garden.
I think it's all dead.
Because the fig trees, my fig tree is dead.
Well, because your fig tree is... Yeah. I'm hoping the one in the green belt survived, but I think the one that's in the corner there never had enough light, I don't think.
No, so.
I agree.
Pretty sure no, because there's no one. But yeah, that's a good question, I suppose. Something's gonna get some real fascinating. The term he wants, Wesley might want to do the term that starts the following week, because that's a 4-week term. I mean, I'm personally different, so. Haircut?
He's never had a haircut.
He's never had a haircut? Thanks.
He will bite you. He'll make you bleed. He got stung by a bee when he was a puppy. And it freaked him out. And I went to touch him right after that. And ever since then, I can't touch him. I mean, I can. It just takes a lot of...
Oh, he doesn't like to be pet?
Not especially. Well, sometimes, but in a very particular way. And you definitely can't brush his hair. Or touch his feet.
Interesting.
Close to me
anyway, so. My therapist has the most beautiful gray hair.
Do you tell me that every time we talk about dogs?
Sure. Yeah. I thought I was like shit once, I'm sorry. I just had therapy today too, so it's tough.
There's no school tomorrow. So now Wesley spent any time on math between now and Sunday night? No.
Well, he doesn't have school Monday either.
I know, but still, my point being.
The main thing that if you want to give him any nagging about or helpful reminders, he's got a big English paper that's due on Tuesday.
Oh, does he?
Yeah. And he's stressed about it. So that would be a thing to...
Okay. I'll have him run down his... What's doing with me. And Parker today woke up, and all of his teachers were busy doing something else today. They had all called in for some reason. So he had no school today, basically.
He had no school at all?
Because his teachers are working, and they don't do substitutes during the class. So he's like, I might as well just go back to bed. No, I wish you would not. Why don't you call a friend and go,
is he 100% caught
today.
Up?
And... That's what he said.
Because they're off tomorrow too, right?
Not that I'm aware of.
Not the war.
Maybe.
I know like AISD is.
Others doesn't follow in the ASD even though they say they do, they never have.
It's good to see that thing on Sunday. I'm glad I went. Glad I left. Carolina said, tell me about Landmark.
Yeah. Oh, there's school tomorrow.
Is it? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Boy.
All the other moms are starting to talk about college visits. Do you have any cares or concerns about that?
I want to talk to Parker about it. I mean, I want to get him.
Even just driving around on a weekend visiting Texas campuses, like Lisa said, you know.
And I'll get him around Boston when I get him up to see my mom.
I don't think that's what he wants to do, but...
No, I don't either, but, I mean, he really liked New York, so...
Yeah.
Might as well check out some Boston campuses. And he can get a flavor for, here's what a really suburban campus looks like,
yeah.
Here's what a...
There's very few city campuses. Texas State is probably a lot of cities going to get around here. And UT, of course,
well,
so
yeah.
That doesn't count. Because he's not going there.
Well, he should look at UT. It's got a good design program. Why do you shake your head like that?
I'm going to go away.
He should look at UT. It should be a safety, hopefully, assuming he can get his grades up this hard for sure. He said he liked that one in the UK, and I'd love to see him go there.
Longer stride, Marshall!
Thank you. ball, guys, in and out. We need a catcher. We need a warm-up catcher.
Where's Ty's house?
East side. She's trying to move into Oak Hill, but they kept getting outbid.
Yeah.
10-20% on every single house.
I bet. That's a terrible time to buy a house.
Yeah.
Yeah. Especially after all the time they spent at Grandma's house.
Yeah. It's been challenging year dealing with all that. Actually belongs here. I think we have to put it in intentionally so that it wouldn't disappear like that.
I think they just do it to get him on base because he's so fast.
Yeah, I mean, that's...
Yes, sir, Hyman!
Goodbye, Hyman. Oh, look at him. He's just preparing a bunt with the stance already. Yeah. Like, he almost slid off the
base.
Nice. Oh, go. Yep.
And he hurts himself on a foul.
Yeah, exactly.
Go, go, go!
Go, go, go!
Thank you.
These things are pretty cool.
Yeah, for sure.
Appreciate it.
Of course.